is Estevan Oriol. I'm a photographer from Los Angeles, California, born and raised. Here we are working with Warner Brothers on Gangster Squad, doing portraits of Ryan Gosling, Josh Brolin, Robert Patrick, Anthony Mackie, Michael Pena, and Troy Garrity, you know? It's like, don't really get much better than that, you know? Gangster Squad is like the LA equivalent of what Scarface did for Florida or Miami. I think Ruben did a really good job of representing the old school LA and, you know, bringing it to light so that the young generation today could see how, you know, things were back then. I would say my style is rough, rugged, and raw. I'm used to shooting just in the streets, either doing portraits or documentary style. For me, taking pictures started back when I was a tour manager for House of Pain. And I was into low riding a lot here in Los Angeles. Ruben and, you know, some of the other people said they were fans of my work, so they're coming up to me out of nowhere, introducing themselves and saying, hey man, I'm a fan of your work.
I got the same thing you got, brother.
When the light goes off, it throws me off for a second. I think it'll be a classic gangster movie for this generation of young people in Los Angeles, or maybe even around the world.
2012, real recognizes real.